Most ARPA system acquisition modes or manual acquisition mode decides all the time how many echoes to be plotted. The capacity of the tracking system is to cancel plotting of targets. Automatic acquisition mode, be aware of the following tracking system limitations. Sensitivity of the ARPA tracking system is reduced when operating in automatic acquisition mode. When the guard ring philosophy is used by the ARPA tracking system, echoes can escape acquisition because they are detected by the radar at a range closer than the distance to the inner guard ring, or the echoes remain between guard rings. When the search area philosophy is used, echoes can escape acquisition because they are outside the specified area or too many echoes are picked up. In order to acquire a target on the display, must be pointed by the operator. When the operator the acquisition symbol on top of a radar echo is telling the ARPA to search it in that position. Since each target is hit by several area pointed out must have a certain range and bearing. This area is called a tracking or tracking window. Each radar sweep inside digitized before acquisition is completed. In each tracking gate depends on the tracking philosophy used by the actual ARPA manufacturers will always be required. Information in the ARPA manual. The analog radar echoes or amplitude scans during a specified time of defining the echo as a possible target will be executed. This drawing illustrates the principle of digitizing a radar sweep. The distance from the radar antenna to the maximum range of the ARPA tracking system is divided into many small range cells. Each cell representing, for example, only 6 meters in distance. When the tracking gate is activated, a threshold is actually established inside the gate. And only radar echoes with amplitude above the threshold is defined as a possible target and digitized. Define the echo as a target of interest. A minimum number must be defined above the threshold. A good worker is capable of acquiring all echoes which can be seen by the human. Sweeps have been digitized. Tracking gate may look like this. Tracking gate cells marked with zero are signals of amplitude below a specified threshold. Received radar signals above must be processed like this. The different ARPA manufacturers use different positioning. The front edge. Or the back. Each reference point has its advantages or disadvantages. In our example, we use the center of the target as reference. Theoretically, an ARPA is capable of displaying target information after a few seconds. However, due to the many limitations in the radar itself, the average result from a relatively large number of radar scans must be calculated and used before the result can be displayed to the operator. It is most important that the operator is aware of this limitation and takes it into account at all times. The actual processing time for ARPA to ARPA can vary considerably, depending on many parameters, ranging from type of radar to equipment price. Information about these limitations in your ARPA should be available in the ARPA manual. If not, contact the manufacturer and ask for it. the system is using 6 calculate target information. If this scans, this means a processing, that is, from the time we press the manual acquisition button until the target information appears on the ARPA. Filtering techniques are used by manufacturers. For the purpose of understanding, a system using 2 filters, the active filter during the initial or steady course filter. The filter user or maneuvering. The actual time setting used by the ARPA manufacturer may vary, however. IMO specify maximum values to be used. For the navigator, it is most important to be aware of the time filters and never forget that what he sees on the screen is always history. Must be accepted by the system. The actual limits depends on many factors, such as radial beam widths, antenna R, selected system capacity, etc. When a certain percent inside the specified limits, automatically switched off while the is activated. This will mean a faster updating of display information. When the preset filter lidded, automatic change filter takes place inside the arming system. Slow filter switched off due to target reducing speed. As soon as the ARPA tracking system has defined a target as a maneuvering target, the fast filter is connected. This means that the updating of the target information presented to the operator represents the average target last 3 to 5 manufacturer software configuration. It takes some time once the maneuver is detected, information more often, but the real life, and this fact during target maneuvering is history. All items should present the target information relative or true according as PADs. Organization with the target presentation use the ARPA in good visibility to understand better the system's limitations. Clearly warn the operator of lost targets. There are many possible reasons for losing targets in an ARPA system. Here are a few examples. Target moved outside radar range. Target lost in clutter. Target entering blind sector. The target is a submarine, etc. The operator should make it a habit to try to figure out the reason for a lost target, as this can help to the understanding of the ARPA system's limitation. In the ARPA manual, number of scans.